arms around and say, it's so good to see you again. Then I asked him how it was, but I knew that that was wrong because I know he died in Spain. Well, I've been talking to the day. Driving down a road in France, found myself just by chance talking to my best friend of them all. Bit about this and a bit about that, just inconsequential chat, nothing really much as I recall. He was just the same as always was, never changing with the years, of course. I don't think I'm crazy, but you see, some part of his soul lives on. And the matter is left behind, we make the bus in my mind. Talking to the day, talking to you.